With multiple talents. She is a singer, songwriter, and an actress. Joining us this morning, we have Briana Maia. Thank you for welcoming, thank you for joining us to the show this morning.
Yes, thank you for welcoming me in. Thank you.
I'm a little starstruck. I've been following you on Instagram for a little while now.
I've been following you too. Don't play with me. Yes, I'm starstruck too. It's nice to meet you in person.
Yeah, so nice to meet you in person. Okay, so let's go ahead and get down to the nitty gritty. Take us all the way to back in the day when you knew you wanted to be a performer.
You know, I always knew I was supposed to be a performer. I grew up the daughter of a singer, Timmy Maia. He's very popular in Connecticut. So I knew I was going to be a performer of some kind, but I ended up doing acting before singing. So I started at the Greater Hartford Academy of the Arts here in Connecticut, and then went to UConn for acting, and then it just has expanded from there.
Nice, nice. Yeah. How would you say your education at UConn helped prepare you for the artist you are today?
Ooh. My theater education at UConn made me brave enough to make really big choices and brave enough to fail. Mm-hmm. You know, it's a really tight-knit program, and you have to fail in front of people all the time. So I got used to just falling and getting right back up and being like, okay, how can I make it better next time?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a good skill to carry through different areas of your life.
I think so.
All right, now, I found out, this may be common knowledge to some other folks, you have a tie to a Destiny's Child member.
Oh,
Calandria Rowland.
Come on.
Miss Kelly Rowland. Tell me about it.
You know, Kelly is the first. I was able to sing for her back in like 2016. I don't even remember now. It was so long ago.
Yeah.
But I was auditioning for her show Chasing Destiny.
Uh-huh.
She found one of my videos on YouTube, her and her team, and that was the moment that validated me as a singer. I was like, if Kelly Rowland is noticing me, then maybe there's something that I need to dig deeper into and share.
That is so awesome.
Yeah.
Not many people can say, I sang for one of Destiny's children.
That was a big deal. She didn't realize I was like really geeking out over
Yeah, that's so awesome. Okay, so when did you decide, all right, I'm really gonna take this singing thing seriously?
It was really right after that audition for Kelly, honestly. So around 2016, 2017, I decided I'm gonna move from New York back to Connecticut and start over. I was like, I'm gonna start over, I'm gonna be a singer. I don't know how yet, but I formed a band, I started recording, I invested in studio equipment, and now I'm doing it full time today.
That's cool. Awesome. Yeah. How does it feel to, you know, just fully walk into your light and pursue that?
You said that so beautifully. It just feels good knowing you're following your purpose, your destiny.
Child of destiny.
But it just feels really good, you know, when you're sharing your gift and doing what you're meant to do, and it's inspiring other people, that makes me feel like I'm doing what I'm called to do.
That's so beautiful. That's great. All right, now you have a new single out, right?
I do.
All right, tell us about it.
I just dropped a single. It's called Pretty Peace. It's really, it's for the girls, I'm not gonna lie. I made a song for the girls and just wanted to empower women to shine very brightly in their love for themselves. It's an anthem. I'm very proud of it. It's Pretty Peace. It's available everywhere on all streaming platforms. Pretty Peace, Briana Maia.
All right. And how can people keep up with what you've got going on?
You can follow me on Instagram at Briana Maia Official, or you can go to my website to see upcoming performances, BrianaMaia.com.
Okay, thank you so much for joining us.
Yes, thank you for having me.
I'm gonna check out the song in the commercial break.
Come on now.